everyone, I'm in Malaysia, and together with me is John Futsa. He's from Canada, the first coach teaching us ice hockey.
Yes, by all means, man. I'm really, really impressed with what Abraham's done here at this rink. But then other people that started in 1998, 1999,
yeah,
and what impressed me is that, for instance, yourself, Gary, Pan, Eugene, those kids that have continued to play hockey and have really done well. And when I take a look at this rink, and I think, and I give it to Abraham, so he started all this. Anyone that wants to try it, I'm sure you got that day, but the other people are involved in hockey.
Wow, excellent. So anyway, John's going to show me how to put a duck into the net. So we'll catch you later, okay? Bye.
Bye-bye.